Karnataka Chief Minister Basavaraj Bommai wants a Kannada Bhavan in Goa. He has requested the Goa CM to provide at least 1 to 2 acres of government land for the purpose. Bommai said he has sanctioned 3 crore rupees for construction of a Konkani Academy at Mangaluru. Bureau Report, Herald TV.